Confirmed COVID-19 cases in New Mexico can now be broken down by zip code. The state added the new feature to its data dashboard today. The state also breaks down cases by county, by testing, and lists cases according to gender, age, and ethnicity. We have a link to the data dashboard at KRQE.com.